June 4th, 5:18 p.m., two kayakers pull into a parking lot in the Rocky River Reservation and discover the bodies of 40-year-old Carnell Sledge and 33-year-old Catherine Kate Brown. Investigators now say Carnell Sledge and Kate Brown arrived at the reservation in separate cars at 5:04 p.m. that day and parked in the pull-off lot north of the Lorraine Road Bridge.
I'm not sure why they were there that day. I do know that they were friends and had been friends for several years, over 10 years. But I'm not sure on that day why they were meeting there.
The two victims were sitting on a park bench along the river, and Metro Parks police say they have now established between 5:08 and 5:15 p.m. Carnell Sledge was shot twice in the head, and Kate Brown was shot once in the head.
And I think anybody who would be brazen enough to do that on a day like that is somebody that we need to pursue.
Metro Parks police initially described the murders of Carnell Sledge and Kate Brown as an isolated incident and that park visitors should not be concerned about safety. We asked if that is still true, given the fact that no one has been arrested and no suspects have been identified.
Are you not concerned that this happened in broad daylight with kayakers and bicyclists and people traveling through the metro parks?
Concern is a good word to use, but again, be vigilant. If you see something, say something, and our officers will continue to patrol the parks.
Metro Parks Police and the FBI are now asking anyone who was in the area of the pull-off lot north of the Lorraine Road Bridge between 4:30 and 5:30 that day to call law enforcement at 440-331-5219.
You may have seen something that will give us the key to solve this investigation. A critical piece of information that will lead us to who is responsible for this horrific double homicide.